by the blood count numbers, you know, by the results of the blood test, you know, the lymphocytes, the platelets, the it might get you the WBCs with your white blood cell count. And basically the white blood cell count was the marker that we always kept monitoring. And it gradually kept on increasing. It went up and up and up and up over the years. Yeah.